234 votes, that is less than one vote per precinct. Don't let anyone tell you that that extra knock on the door, those slide people that Sheriff Brown talked about, those emails you sent, those yard signs you put in your yard, and hopefully your next door neighbor's yard. Your bumper sticker on your car, and on your fence car. Every little bit helps. This is going to be a close election. Every single one of us will have a close election. And I guarantee you that 20 years from now, they're going to write a story. They're going to say that 2006 wasn't a footnote in history. The election of Barack Obama wasn't just a blip on the screen. That when the wind was in our face in 2010, we doubled down. We worked three times, four times as hard. And we sent a message around the country and around the world that we know how to cross the finish line, we know how to win, and we know how to stand up for the little guy, because the big guy does a pretty good job of taking care of himself. One more word about who we're running against. The people we are running against lit the match that set our national economic house on fire. And now they have the nerve. Now they have the nerve to blame those of us on the ground, Ted Strickland, all the rest of our team, on the ground putting that fire out for having caused the fire. I say you never elect an arsonist to be a fire chief.